New tonight, we know now the names of four people killed in a plane crash in Madison County. They are 68-year-old Joseph Scallon, 19-year-old Owen Renaud, 41-year-old Jesse Ostheimer, and 36-year-old Braden Hicks. All four are from Iowa. They died yesterday when a single-engine plane crashed just outside of Anderson. First responders found the plane on fire in a cornfield. The cause of the crash is still under investigation.